This is our version of a Pintober project. It's the milk jugs with the scary faces drawn on them and the Christmas lights inside. We had some jack-o'-lanterns left over from last year that we put in between them, and I think it looks adorable. We have them all on our railing out on our back porch, or front porch, excuse me. And I'm so excited. I thought it looked adorable.